listen out there, we'll shoot, yes we will. Come back here at once and bring Mabel Dill.
That very night in Max's room, a forest grew. You know what a forest is, right? It has lots of what? Yes.
Then one night, Trumpet awoke to the sound of nervous whinnying. The barn was full of smoke. At the far end, two of the mares were trying to stamp out a fire, but the flames were spreading quickly under their hooves.
And sometimes they were very sad. They left the house at 9:30 in two straight lines. In rain or shine.